everybody, it's Sakaki Chromo here, and I'm back to record. This is better. And I'm back to record two new videos. The first one, which will be a Vanguard update on my deck. As you might have already seen, I managed to order myself these Alfred covers from Japan, although they took forever. So yeah, I'm gonna just add these to the, I'm just gonna put the last covers on the, G-Units, and then, I'll put Blaster Blade back, oops, this is better, I'll put, Blaster Blade back, and then that'll be pretty much it for this video. Yep, so just give me a moment. That's not what I wanted. Just have to deal with that for now. Blaster Blade goes back inside. So these are all the G units and their stuff I have right now. So you can see I only really put card sleeves on the generation guards. But now, I'm going to open this up, and then add it to the rest of these. And then, maybe later, I'm not quite sure when, maybe I'll get something like every month. I'm close to completing this deck. Maybe I need like two more Blaster Blades, and then a couple of other units. Oh, and two more G-Guards too. And probably, two of, My Rad Soul Saver and, two of Religious Soul Saver. And then, that'll be it for the deck. So yeah, almost done. So here we go. Just gonna put this here for a second. Look at that. If only I still had sharp nails, then this wouldn't be an issue. Alright, I'll have to be right back. Sorry about that. Alright. This is it before, and I got my knife. I didn't get scissors, and I tried to open up my mouth, but it didn't work out, so I'll just leave that for a bit, and then ta-da. I should cut that off. And now we've got this. And then there's that. And now there's the package. You can see where I tried to bite right there. There's the back side. And now it's time to open it. Already a small tear, so I'm just gonna use that and make it bigger and bigger and bigger until I can get them out. And now this is what they look like. Yeah. Now it's time to do them for the G zone. So put this there. Or you're supposed to put it like this. Yep. So here we go, here's the first one. Yep, looks pretty good. Sorry if there's glare or anything. I wish I could bring it closer, but there's too much shadow in my room. Alright. And it goes. That's one. And comes the next one, and that's two. And actually, these are very nice. Now that I think about it, they're much nicer than this one. I mean, they both look the same on the outside, but they both look the same on the outside, as you can kind of see there. But on the back side, I think is what makes a difference. This one just looks more clear than this one when you look at it from the back. Yeah, but anyways, next. So that's two cards down. This is three. And this is four. Now I'm done with all the Alfred Holy Savers, so here comes Myrad Holy Saver. Myrad Holy Saver. One. Two. And then finally but not last is the Holy Dragon Religious Saber. There's one. there's two. And now I'm just going to, Sorry. I'm just gonna do it like this. So you can see for yourselves. This is what they look like all sleeve now. So I could take the rest of these right here. These four, and switch them out with these, with this one, but I'm not going to do that for this video. Actually, I think I will do it, but I'm not going to do it for this video, since there's really no point. It would just be a difference in the card sleeve. So, yeah. So that's it for now. I guess I'll let you know when my next Vanguard update happens. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!